reports that just in 10 to 15 minutes from the snow becoming steady, everything gets covered, and now the accumulation is underway. We're getting reports of a half inch to an inch of snow in many areas just in a very, very short period of time. Here's a look at the radar. All the blue here is moderate to heavy snow. Virtually every reporting station in Connecticut is reporting heavy snow at this time. So that's the story, and here you can see it on a wider view, all that heavy snow. Yet at the same time, this pink, that's sleet across New York City and Long Island, and that's going to eventually move on to the south coast of New England later this morning. But before it does, we're under the winter storm warning all day. You can get 1 to 2 inch per hour snowfall rates. Now look at the visibility. It is very low just about everywhere in the state. This has all happened so quickly as the snow settles in and is heavy and is going to stay heavy. And then again, we'll watch that mix line move on to the Cape, southeastern Mass, and make an approach close to Boston around lunchtime today. So that's how this is all going to be playing out. In terms of snowfall accumulations, here's what I expect. About 2 to 4 around the Cape and the islands, particularly the islands. Could be about 4 to 6 around the canal. 6 to 10 north of Plymouth to just about Boston, and 8 to 12 north of Boston and along the Mass Pike with this particular storm. It's all going to happen in a hurry, Cindy.
Yeah, especially in southeastern Massachusetts, because you're going to see the bulk in pretty much all of your snowfall accumulation in the next several hours before you start to flip on over by late morning. So here's how it plays out. Right about now, this is what we're seeing. Not much on the ground right along the coastline, but a quick coating to a half an inch out through Worcester County, a little bit more along the Route 2 corridor, and already a couple of inches on the ground out in the western part of the state in Connecticut where this started first. Fast forward in time here, and just within the next hour, we're going to see a quick half an inch or so near the coastline, but an inch and a half to 2 inches out in Worcester County. This is how it adds up so quickly. And by 11 o'clock this morning, about 2 to 4 inches on Cape Cod, easily over 5 by 11 a.m. in Boston, and over a half a foot of snow out through the Worcester County area just by 11 o'clock in the morning. And then we're going to start to see some of that sleet move into southeastern Massachusetts. So by about 2 o'clock in the afternoon, it's moderate snow in most areas, but in southeastern Massachusetts, it is sleet and it is rain, and then the storm system will start to pull on out this evening and flip everything back on over to snow. So there we are, 2 o'clock this afternoon with that sleet and rain. As the storm pulls away this evening, that colder air wraps back on in. So we will flip back on over to snow before this ends and we dry things out overnight. High pressure building in the next couple of days. So we're talking about dry weather coming in as we head toward tonight, tomorrow, and on through the day on Friday as well. So after today, we're in decent shape through Friday. All right, let's get you on out to